Apparently, it's impossible to make a two without overlapping.